on tables. But as you well know, I'm sure everybody has told you how entertainment works under adverse conditions, and you are now seeing it and being a part of the family. We will be asking you, please, to stay seated during the show and not to walk around because it will be very dark, especially the children. The other thing that is very, very important to realize is that around the stage, you will see tape all around the stage. And I think Mary's walking around with her little flashlight to show you where that tape is. The reason for that is this particular show has quite a few pyrotechnics in it, which means that there's a lot of really neat things happening all the time. It's very, very important that if you are taking pictures, you do not come beyond that line, simply because I can't tell you when these pyrotechnics are going to go off and when you're going to remember them. However, it's very, very important to remember when the belly dancer segment comes on, that's a very important time to stay outside that circle, okay? The other thing that you'll notice also is up in the air, this is the first time we did this, are some really neat things that are going to happen. Again, I say, please stay outside that circle until the lights come back on after the show. And we appreciate you all coming. We're delighted to have you. And we'd like to present A Taste of Busch Gardens.
Thank you. If you wanna have fun, come along.
Thanks.